I'm really well lucky that Lonlof is such a good shot. Aku benar-benar merasa beruntung karena si Lonlof ini penembak jitu katanya. Captain Raven lured us to this warehouse. His sniper was set up to kill us. Jadi snipernya udah sengaja dipersiapkannya untuk membunuh kami. Lonlof wanted to leave a message to Captain Raven. Jadi si Lonlof meninggalkan pesan ke Captain Raven. We knew he would be dancing right now, thinking that he killed us. Kami tahu sekarang dia lagi senang-senang karena dia berpikir dia sudah membunuh kami. Our message will be loud and clear once he found it. You never told me Lonlof saved your. Kau nggak pernah kasih tahu aku kalau si Lonlof pernah menyelamatkan kau. Tell me the part where you kill Captain Raven with an axe. Hah? Dengan kampak? Kasih tahu kami bagian di mana kau membunuh si Captain Raven dengan kampak katanya. We never got Captain Raven. Kami nggak pernah dapat Captain Raven katanya. And I never talk about it, especially with Lonlof here. After the sniper incident, they deemed the mission too dangerous. Wow, semakin apa katanya, semakin berbahaya misinya. When our commanders pulled us off the mission to kill Captain Raven, Lonlof went completely crazy. He wanted Captain Raven's head. What? Ngeri si Lonlof ya. So we know Lonlof isn't as calculated as he. Okay, you are saying he can lose his control?
Yeah, but who can? Katanya.
What the F are you getting at, Midman? I never liked the idea of using Lonlof. Aku gak pernah suka ini apa idemu untuk menggunakan si Lonlof. We don't know him. Kita gak tahu dia, gak kenal dia. And now Emily is showing us he can lose control. Dan sekarang si Emily sudah ngasih tahu ke kita kalau dia bisa kehilangan kontrol. I've seen big mistakes happen when people lose their control. Mother, father katanya. You are bringing up that shit again. I should smash your head through this. Wah. Emily, if this was a video game, we would finish your story in part 2. But right now, keluar katanya. Me and Midman are going to have us a friendly little chat. Kami dua mau ngobrol dulu. How many times are we going to go over this? I killed the cop and his family. Aku sudah membunuh polisi itu sama keluarganya. It's done. Why are you bring this up? Kenapa kamu membawa itu katanya? Mando, I've been with you since day one. The assembly doesn't know it. You may not even know it. But I know it, the mistakes you made that night changed you. I don't care about the cop or his... Oh, kasar omongnya ya. But that kid, I wish... Why did I shoot that kid? Dia katanya gak peduli sama polisi sama istrinya. Tapi dia nyesal, ya kenapa aku harus nembak anaknya? Kau sudah kehilangan kontrol. Oh, maksudnya... Masuk si Midman tadi itu aku gak suka, apa namanya? Aku udah pernah berjumpa sama orang yang kehilangan kontrolnya. Maksudnya ini, oh si Mando. You decided to leave the decision to me after that night. Kau memutuskan untuk membiarkan aku untuk memutuskan setelah malam itu. Quietly of course, the man will still think you were in charge. Now my problem is that I never approve using Lonlof. How many problems will you still have? If everyone Lonlof killed was still alive, Mando, how many problems came from the night you lost control? 9 tahun yang lalu? Midman, what do you think? Oh, ini kayaknya flashback kejadian di mana orang ini ya, ngapain polisi tadi. Aku rasa kita seharusnya tidak perlu meeting. Well, maybe you shouldn't think we are doing it. Like I said, kayak seperti yang ku bilang, it will be an easy 30 grand. You better hope so. Midman, get Nikki in here. Nikki, Miss Lickwheel. Lickwheel. Meet my handsome nephew, Nikki. Nikki, listen. Nikki, listen. The guards has 3 grand cash in the back of their... Oh. No safe, no security. Standard alarm system. Easy, snatch, and grab. Sounds fun. Oh, who's coming with me? Siapa yang akan apa sama aku katanya? Our new buddy, Slickwheel is... What? No. That wasn't part of our deal. Ini kan bukan bagian dari kesepakatan kita. Dengarkan aku, Slick. Aku nggak tahu kau. You said you want in with the assembly, tapi kau bilang kau mau gabung sama assembly. You go with Nikki. Kau pergi sekarang sama si Nikki. Otherwise, get the out of here. Sekarang pergi dari kantorku. Rescue the hostage. Selamatkan ini. Hostage itu apa ya? Tahanan ya. Sandra. Bentar. Sip. How? Bentar ya. Aku mau ngincar kepala si rampok ini dulu. Mati kau. Dia gak mati kan? Hah? Bentar, aku konsentrasi nih. Jangan lu tarik-tarik nafas, kui. Dah. Selesai. Mampus kau. Finally. Udah 2120. Tahan dulu, tahan. I'm live at the scenes now. Police are now moving towards the garage. Every police have shot the hostage taker. What did you need his leg in there? Something with bad if swat the garage. They better have his leg with the police just shot. Panggil get mid man ada yang. Mana Nikki, who did police shot at the garage? We're trying to find out, we can't get any. We can't get anywhere near the garage. Even if it was Nikki the shot, this is a police sniper we are talking about here. So, we're like everybody else, find out. Cari tahu apa yang terjadi sebenarnya. Jika mereka membunuh Nikki, aku mau ngapain polisi itu katanya. I want you guys to meet Remyer at the swipe trailer. The cop. And the cop is our... Okay. Should we have fun with Remyer if he doesn't talk?
No, kill him, jangan bunuh dia. Even if Remyer is dirty cop. Bahkan jika si Remyer itu adalah polisi, apa namanya? Dirty cop itu kayak polisi yang enggak bagus lah kita bilang ya. He's still a cop. Walaupun dia polisi yang seperti itu, dia tetap tetap polisi. Jadi si Mandu mau informasinya. See what Remyer know about the garage shooting. Lihat apa yang diketahui si Remyer tentang itu tembakan yang ada di garage. Clear the trailer. Okay. Clear the trailer. What? Kita tidak pakai sniper dong. Waduh, headshot boleh enggak? Boleh lah. Nah, katanya. Nah, what the? Kenapa? Ada apa? Kenapa? Bentar ya. Kenapa? Atau harus ini dulu yang gue matikan? Okay. Got it. Lagi. Weh, ngintip-ngintip kau, enggak boleh ngintip-ngintip, eh. Mati kau. Cepat kongkangnya. Mati kau. Waduh. Mati kau, mana lagi? Yes. Finally. Okelah kawan-kawan. Sampai di sini dulu lah untuk episode kali ini. Terima kasih untuk kawan-kawan yang sudah menonton. Terima kasih juga yang sudah like, share, dan subscribe. Sekarang kita akan beli rifle dulu sebelum kita sudahan. Kok ini?
Ini 3.200 ya. Kita keep aja kawan-kawan atau gimana? Coba bentar. Ini range. Udahlah, kita beli aja. Oke. Bentar. Ini scoop-nya kalau ini berapaan? 1.300 ya. Kalau ini ini tanda-tanda angin ini 7.750. Oke, kalau gitu nanti aja kita kumpulin nanti duit, baru kita beli ini, baru siap itu kita beli scoop yang ini kawan-kawan. Oke kawan-kawan, terima kasih yang sudah menonton, terima kasih juga yang sudah like, share, dan subscribe. Saya Kevin Christopher dari channel Chris, tapi pamit. Sampai jumpa di video-video saya selanjutnya. Dadah! Thank you.